The steamer basket is made up of a stainless steel tray with a protective plastic outer case. It is easy to assemble and should be placed directly into the bowl. Make sure you use it combined with the splash guard, as this works as a lid to keep the steam in.